previously.
Well, it was a good run. It was fun.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Anna and welcome back to Slay the Spire. Last run went pretty well, but alas, we lost at the last boss. We're gonna do the daily climb for the 15th today. I'll be playing the defect. I'm gonna start with a random deck of 50 cards. Whenever I enter a new room, lose 1 max HP, start combat each combat with 5 plated armor, and normal enemies drop relics instead of cards. Ooh. Alright. Random deck of 50 cards, huh? Time for a challenge. Granted. Alright, what is my deck? I got a lot of powers, it seems. I got lots of energy. Alright. Granted. Oh, whoops. Alright. Obviously, I'm going to want to upgrade cards, especially because I have so damn many and maybe remove some. So, one, two, three, all right. One, two, three, yep, one, two, okay. All right, so one, yep, and then I can avoid the elites as well. So let's go that way. And it's got question marks. Wait, if I go this way, one, two. If I go up that way, then I can get a merchant as well to remove a card. In case I don't like my deck. So let's do that. Hello. Draw a card and see what happens. Oh my god, why are you running like shit? Cycle this. The hit heat sinks, defend, and double evoke me. Card. Alright. I'm gonna take 3 damage. Oh my gosh. Stop it. Steam barrier, why not? Do 10 damage to you. Barrier again. You will not touch me. Sorry if my audio keeps dropping out on my videos. I don't know what's going on. I'm trying to fix it. Kill you? Yep. Alright, bottle tornado. Echo form. Oh my gosh. Wait, whenever I pay. And all lightning whenever I play a power. Got 50 cards and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them are... Let's do Echo Form. Some of them are powers I was trying to say. I'm sorry, I get lost in my own thoughts sometimes. Alright, so I want to play this. Yeah? Yeah. I'll take the 11 damage, it's fine. Oh, that's right, I have plated armor. So, 6 damage. Okay. Channel 1 plasma would be cool. Let's gain 2 energy. Oh my god. Lava damage, gain an artifact. Channel a plasma. Yes, please. Do this. And let's reboot. Yep. Damage, draw a card, and I should be able to kill you. Yeah, I can kill you with this. Okay. I think I can get this to work. Every 3 times you shuffle your draw pile, gain 2 energy. Ooh. I like that. fall into a puddle, it's made of slime goop. Frantically, you claw yourself out over several minutes as you feel the goop starting to burn. You can feel goop in your ears, goop in your nose, goop everywhere. Do I have ears in our nose? Climbing out, you notice that some of your gold is missing. Looking back to the puddle, you see your missing coins combined with gold from other unfortunate adventures mixed into the puddle. I'll lose 11 HP, it's fine. Feeling the sting of goop as the prolonged exposure starts to melt away at your skin, you manage to fish out the gold. So I'm about to go into Emergent. Aha! Cards which exhaust when played instead discard 50% of the time. First time you lose HP, but draw 3 cards. If you don't play attacks, gain an extra energy next turn. Do I have any cards that I want to remove that, like, fuck this card? You know, I don't think I know my deck well enough to think about that. I think I'm gonna... Jesus, please, stop! Wait, how many exhaust cards do I have? 1, 2... Three... I guess that's kind of 4, so let's say 3.5. Four and a half. 4 out of 50 cards, so meh. Actually, I kinda want this. Yeah. In case I have to block a bunch in one turn. Leave it at that. Nope. Leave. Thank you. You walk into a room to find a large hole in the ground. As you approach the hole, the enormous serpent... Yeah, okay. We've heard this song and game before. I'm gonna get a bunch of gold from you. Alright. I'm gonna smith echo form. Yeah? No, it just makes it not ethereal, and I'm gonna play it the first turn. Do I have anything... Buffer would be cool. Dirty damage and 3 plasma would be cool. Do I have any 0 costs that would be innate? Channel 1 frost for each enemy in combat. I think I want that. So let's look at the rest of this first, and I think I'm gonna go with that. Yeah, let's do this. Okay, proceed. You come across a dead adventurer on the floor. His pants have been stolen. Also, it looks like he's being gorged and trampled by a horned beast. Though his possessions are still intact, you're in no mind to find out what happened here. But I'm in a mind to find out what happened here. Find loot, 25% chance monster returns. You found some gold. Continue searching. You know what? I'm good. You exit without a sound. All right. Aggregate would be really cool upgrade, but I think I'm gonna upgrade buffer. Let's go. Ooh, a chest. Happy flower. Ooh, that flower is so happy. Am I going the right way? Yes. I don't even see who I was fighting. Oh well. Chill. Echo form. And end my turn. Do, 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 do. Frost and draw a card. One frost and draw a card. Focus. Focus. Evoke my next drop twice. Frost. Might be a zero. Nope, it's not a zero. But it's okay, I've got my block. Okay. And I got a happy flower. This flower is happy. This is interesting. Ooh. Do that. Meteor strike you. As interesting as that would be, to evoke it twice and then evoke it X times. You know, let's just do it and see what happens. Cool. I have a bunch of energy that I'm not gonna use. Okay. Let's just kill you. Alright. Ooh. And a focus potion. Alright. Hello, slimy baby. This. This. And. Play that. Yeah. Okay. Can I draw a card? No, I cannot. That. Got a lot of energy. Okay. Oh, he's two slimes now. Okay. Six damage to all enemies. Where's the folder? Guard. Yeah. Aw. Let's recycle buffer. Kill this guy. Why the hell not? And in my turn. I have a lot of energy. Seven damage, gain one artifact exhaust, thunderstrike. Well. Thunderstrike, and then kill you with Core Surge. Ah, I have a message. Who is it from? Oh. What? Alright, Alright, let's start with channeling a frost for each combat. Yeah. Ooh. Gain an extra energy. Okay. Okay. 11 damage, gain an artifact, and I would kill you. And why not? I have a really interesting deck. Okay. Ooh, no more damage. Ooh. Create two random attacks. Core Surge and Rip and Tear. Alright. Essence of Steel. Let's do this. Ooh. Hey guys. How's it going? Alright, start with this. I'm gonna channel a dart and get my Echo Form in here. Four plated armor. We're good. We're good. Build Gremlin. I gotta take out this sneaky Gremlin. Okay. I'm blocking channel 2 frost. Do that. Oh. Well, he's dead. 7 block. I have plenty of block, but I would like to gain that extra energy next turn because I don't have a whole lot going on here. So, exhaust this. Nah. 7 block. Shed an ice cream. I have a lot of energy. That's right, I'm gonna have to move my camera. Alright. Oops. Yep, let's do this. Well, damn. Draw a card. Kill you. Okay. I should be able to kill you this turn, no matter what I do. Let's reboot. There we go. Warband. Ooh. Cool. All right, so let's chill. Not get a happy flower this time. This and because I can. Ooh, and I got two energy. Two focus, lose an orb slot. Block. I think I'm gonna take block. Roll two cards and see what happens. Ooh. More energy. Alright. Let's gain 8 block. Alright, that'll take care of you. Gain 2 focus and get an orb slot. Yeah, let's do that. Alright. Oh god. My shirt won't stay on my shoulder. Alright. This. Aw, didn't hit him. Damn. that. Oh. Two echoes. Okay, your turn. Alright, the first thing I do is play twice. 6 damage twice. Yes. Alright. Focus sounds pretty good. I should have done this. I would have killed him. Oh well. Oh. Okay. Can I? Yes. Yay! Peace pipe. Not that it matters. Oh. Card this and take the artifact. I want the artifact. Okay. I've got a lot of health. I should have took some more damage. Have this give me more. Oh boy, okay. Go ahead and drink this. Chill, echo form. Block hard. Ooh. More damage sounds great. Cards. Four damage, channel 3 plasma. Ooh. Channel my next orb twice. Yes. I can play this. Get a strength from it. Alright, I get 2 extra energy next turn. Oh boy. All right, there's that. Focus would be cool. Play this. This. Plasma. Good boy. 7 damage. Ow. Could have been worse. Alright. Oh god, please. Please stop. Please stop. Stop. Okay, thank you. I can strike. Defend. 1. How many 0 cost cards? I vote my next. I don't want to do that. Turn. Nah. Screw your burns. Alright. To focus and lose an orb slot. Want to channel frost before or after that? This. Oh shit. I forgot it was played twice. Oh, okay. Damage, really. Yeah, 6 damage ain't bad though. Defend. I need some more orb slots. I messed up. Call lightning whenever I take attack damage. Channel 1 frost, draw a card. Yeah. that it matters. Need any of you. Alright. Happy flower. Okay. Do I play a power draw card? Let's see what happens if I do. Let's do this. Let's do this. Ah. I need one dark. All zero cost. I don't have any zero cost cards. Oh! I killed him? He's dead. Okay, well, gonna seek. I love seek. What do I want? I no longer discard my hand. Add 5 cards to your deck. I no longer discard my hand. Sounds great. All right. Well, that was interesting. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunar Knight setting out. Bye.